Hi, I'm Dr. Joseph Lim, the founder of Orifera. For the last 15 years, I've been conducting research and development of virgin coconut oil products from Orifera. Now, as I mentioned, today's topic that I'm going to share with you is how virgin coconut oil can improve your immune system. Okay. Virgin coconut oil, as I mentioned earlier, is not something that's new. For centuries, it has been used by the Indians, Sri Lankans, natives of Southeast Asia, and even the Pacific Islanders. It was not in 1966, there's a professor in the University of Michigan by the name of Professor Joan Cabara. The professor was researching on mother's milk, and he found in the mother breast milk, there is a medium chain triglyceride that is called lauric acid. Now, lauric acid, when consumed by the babies, it goes to the liver through the hepatoportal vein, and then it's converted into a compound called monolaurin. Monolaurin is very powerful. It kills virus, bacteria, fungus, and parasites. The other component is called the capric acid, which is a carbon 10. When the capric acid is consumed by the babies, it goes to the liver and is converted into monocaprin. Monocaprin is able to eliminate fungus and candidiasis. And owing to the beneficial effects of monolaurin and monocaprin, which eliminate most of the virus, bacteria, fungus, and parasites, the baby is able to increase in immune system without having to take any food from external sources. But as we grow up, we do not consume mother's milk. As such, our body lacks this lauric acid and capric acid. So they start looking at some of the temperate oil. We look at olive oil, groundnut oil, even some of the flaxseed oil, and we couldn't find any traces of lauric and capric acid until we landed on some of the tropical oil. This red palm oil do have some lauric acid, but the amount is very minimal. It's about only 4 to 4.5% until we expanded into coconut oil. We have a lauric acid of about 40 to 55% and the capric acid of 5.5 to 7.5%. When we consume virgin coconut oil, we increase our lauric and capric acid in our body. As such, the liver is able to convert them into monolaurin and monocaprin. Monolaurin and monocaprin in turn helps to eliminate virus, bacteria, parasite, fungus in the body, thus increasing the immune system of the body. The other aspect of virgin coconut oil is the ORAC value. The ORAC value is actually a measurement of the antioxidant level in either food or beverages. It's developed by the National Institute of Health America. ORAC stands for Oxygen Radical Adsorbent Capacity. Now, free radical is actually a culprit in the body that causes inflammation and also stimulate cancer cells to produce degenerative diseases such as cancer, diabetic heart attack, stroke, and also other brain degenerative diseases like dementia, Alzheimer, and also Parkinson's disease. Now, most virgin coconut oil has an ORAC value of about 1,000. But in Orifera, the technology is extracting 30,000 ORAC value from the virgin from this oil. Orifera virgin coconut oil has a very high ORAC value, and it also helps to curb inflammation and also promote the immune system, thus preventing us from suffering from degenerative diseases like cancer, diabetic, heart attack, stroke, and brain degenerative diseases.